What is the solar system means? Sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. Sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. How many planets are there? 8 planets are there. Number 1 is, look here, Deepthi, listen carefully. First one is Mercury. Second one is Venus. Third one is Earth. Fourth one is Mars. Fifth one is Jupiter. Sixth one is Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Uranus and Neptune. So in these planets are called solar system. Sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. So the planets are heavenly body. They revolve around the sun. The planets are heavenly body. They revolve around the sun. Which planet do we live? A planet lo unnamu, we live on the earth only. Which planet do we live? We live on the earth. Earth is the very most beautiful planet in the solar system. Earth is the most beautiful planet in the solar system. We live on the earth only. We live on the earth. And what is orbit? What is orbit? Orbit means the movement of the planets around the sun is called revolution. What is the revolution means? The movement of the planets around the sun. The planets so this is called a revolution. What is the revolution means? The movement of the planets revolved around the sun. The movement of the planets revolved around the sun. So that is called a revolution. That is called a revolution. Srinish, look here. Srinish, look here. And what is orbit? O-R-B-I-T. What is orbit means? Fixed path. Fixed path and orbit means the sun is orbit. The sun is orbit. So they cannot move in sun. So that is called fixed. Fixed path. So that is called a orbit. That is called a orbit. All of you, open your concept workbook page number 5. Under workbook tiyandi. Look here, all of you. Page number 5. Workbook page number 5, ma part 1. All of you, look here. Workbook page number 5, TND. Workbook page number 5. First one is a group of stars that form a fixed pattern. A group of stars formed a fixed pattern is called constellations. C-O-N-S-T-E-L-L-A-T-I-O-N. Constellation. Note down all of you. Page number 5. Workbook page number 5. Your knowledge question. A group of stars that form a fixed pattern is called constellation. Only observe in one activity also they are doing in one activity, that is umbrella activity. No? So you when remove the umbrellas, umbrella evidanga round ga tippinappudu stars only revolve around the sun, but they cannot change into pattern. So that is called a constellation. That is called a constellation. Over students, show your thumb. Completed students, show your thumb. C-O-N-S-T-E-L-L-A-T-I-O-N. L-L-E-T-I-O-N. Constellation. This is the first one. Second one, see. The star closest to the earth. Sun. S-U-N. Sun. Sun is the closest to the earth. Second one is sun. S-U-N. Sun. All of you write in workbook. Completed. Completed students, show your thumbs up. Third one, see, a family of the sun and its 8 planets are called. A family of the sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. S-O-L-A-R-S-Y-S-T-E-M. Solar system. The sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. Write the answer in solar. Fourth one right. So first one is constellation. Second one is sun. Fourth one is solar system. What is the solar system means? The sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. So this is the solar system. This is a solar system. Next one, see. The fixed path of a planet. The fixed path of a planet. Example, sun. This is sun. Sun is fixed path. Sun is a fixed path. They can revolve around the sun. So this is the orbit. O-R-B-I-T. O-R-B-I-T. Orbit. Fourth one is orbit. Write down all of you. Fifth one, see. A heavenly body that revolved around the planet. Revolved around the star. The planets are revolved around the sun. The planets are revolved around the sun. But satellites revolve around a planet. So satellites, planets chuttu ga tirugutayi. Planets emanna sun chuttu ga tirugutayi. So that is a satellite. S-A-T-E-L-L-I-T-E, satellite. The satellites are revolved around a planet. The satellites are revolved around the planet. The planets are revolved around the sun. The planets are revolved around the sun. Completed. Sixth one, see. The planet also now by the name of the red planet. Which planet is called red? Which planet is red color? Which planet? Mars. Mars. Right answer. M-A-R-S. Mars. Mars is the red in color. Mars planet is the red in color. Completed in this one. First one is a group of stars that form a fixed pattern is called constellation. And the second one is the star closest to the earth. So that is sun. Third one, the family of the sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. What is the solar system means? The sun and other 8 planets are called solar system. And next one, see. The fixed path of a planet. Which is fixed path? The sun is fixed path. So here you observe in this picture, this is sun. So the sun is fixed path. They cannot move. They cannot move. So this is called orbit. This is called orbit. What is revolution? Revolution means the movement of the planets around the sun. The move planets mottamu ee vidhanga sun chuttuta tirugutayi kabatti. So that is called revolution. What is the revolution means? The movement of the planets revolve around the sun. So that is called revolution. Second question, see. What is the galaxy? Sun is part of which galaxy? What is a galaxy? A collection of millions of planet stars forms together. A collection of millions of. Write the answer here. Concept book open chayindi. All of you open your concept book page number 10. Concept book page number 10 chudandi. Second question tick pettukondi. Second question. On a clear night you can see millions of stars twinkling in the sky undi kada. Ikkada second line lo collections of millions of stars and planets form a galaxy. Millions of stars and planets form a galaxy. So here the sun is Milky Way galaxy. The sun is a Milky Way galaxy. Write the second question. Second answer note down in your workbook. Second answer, right, ma? A collection of millions of stars, millions of stars form a galaxy. And form a galaxy G A N A X Y. So write the answer. The sun is Milky Way galaxy. The sun is Milky Way galaxy. Sun is part of Milky Way galaxy. M I L K W A Y. Write the answer. A collection of millions of stars and planets form a galaxy. Sun is part of Milky Way galaxy. All of you write down. This is second answer, ma. Collections of C-O-L-L-E-C-T-I-O-N collection of millions, M-I-L-L-I-O-N-S, millions of stars and planets form a galaxy. Sun is a part of Milky Way galaxy. Sun is a part of Milky Way galaxy. All of you write in workbook or notebook. Krishnaja completed. Krishnaja completed. Means show your thumbs up. Completed students. Srinish, completed all of you. Completed means show your thumbs up. Very good. Very good, Sriram. Very good. And next one, see. Today's workbook page number 6. Workbook page number 6 lo. Draw the constellation Big Dipper. Show how it is helped to find the pole star. The second, fourth, third question, fifth question, meere cheyali. Draw the Big Dipper in pole star. You got concept book lo undi chudandi. Big Dipper, ego. In this is Big Dipper in the pole star, ego. If this picture is drawn in your workbook, question number 5th lo, Big Dipper draw cheyali. Draw in your workbook, concept book page number 11 lo, Big Dipper all of you, there no constellation names are there. Leo, Big Dipper, and Great Bear. But you draw the Big Dipper only. Meeru Big Dipper draw chesi. ఇక్కడ ఫిఫ్త్ ఆన్సర్ మీరు బిగ్ డిప్పర్ డ్రా చేయాలి. ఓకేనా? ఓకే, అండర్స్టాండ్ శ్రీనిష్. అండ్ సెకండ్ సిక్స్త్ వన్ సి, డ్రా ద సోలార్ సిస్టమ్ ఇన్ యువర్ వర్క్ బుక్. డ్రా ద సోలార్ సిస్టమ్, సిక్స్త్ ఆన్సర్. సోలార్ సిస్టమ్ డ్రా చేసి రైట్ ద నేమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ప్లానెట్స్, లేకపోతే ప్లానెట్స్ నేమ్స్ కూడా మీరు మెన్షన్ చేయాలి. Sixth question already is there here. This one. This is sixth answer. Solar system. This is sixth answer. Tick. Tick pettukondi. Okay, I will give it a chance in Sriram. Sriram.
Yes, teacher.
I will ask the question. A group of stars that form a fixed tetrahedron is called. Come on, tell me answer. A group of stars.
Teacher, inverledu.
A group of stars that form a fixed tetrahedron is called. Come on, tell me.
Fixed, teacher.
What is that answer?
Fix.
Constellation.
Fix, teacher.
Sai.
Constellation.
Very good. Sai, come on, tell me. Sai Nikhil, I will ask the question in Sai Nikhil. A family of the sun and other eight planets are called. Come on, tell me.
Solar system, teacher.
Very good answer. Excellent. Solar system. Very good. Mute la betna na.
Okay, teacher.
Next one. Aishwarya Sai. Ishwar Sai. Ishwar Sai. Ishwar Sai.
Teacher.
The fixed path of a planet is called. The fixed path of a planet is called. Come on, tell me answer.
Orbit. Teacher. Orbit.
Orbit. The sun is fixed path. The sun is a fixed path. Very good. Next
teacher.
One.
Teacher. Drawing teacher.
Solar system.
Solar system drawing teacher.
Oh, very good. Very good. Send it to me personal number. Okay. Ishwar Sai, mute lo petna na. Nakshatra. I will ask the question in nakshatra.
Yes, teacher.
A heavenly body that revolved around the sun. A heavenly body that revolved around the sun. What is that?
Satellite.
Students here, what is the differences between satellites and next one, planets. What is the differences between satellites and planets means? Satellites revolve around the sun. Planets revolve around the sun. The satellites revolve around the planet. Satellites matham planets chuttu tirugutayi. Planets emanna? Okay na? Next one. Srinish. Srinish. Which part of a galaxy? Srinish, sun is which part of a galaxy?
Sun is
part of a galaxy. The middle part.
Milky Way. Milky, not you don't say in middle part. Milky Way galaxy. The sun is Milky Way galaxy. Okay na? Next one, I will ask the question, Srinish. What is the first planet in the solar system?
Teacher, Venus.
Hey, first planet. What is the first planet in the solar system? You don't know? Arshini, Varshini, come on, tell me. What is the first planet in the solar system?
Mercury.
Very good. Mercury is the first planet in the solar system. Mercury is the first planet in the solar system. And next one. Krishnaja. What is the biggest planet in the solar system? Which is the biggest planet in the solar system? Come on, tell me.
Jupiter.
Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. Very good answer. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. Excellent, my dear. And next one. And next, I will ask the question in next, Sai Nikhil.
Yes, teacher.
Which planet do we live? Come on, tell me answer.
Earth.
Earth. Very good. Earth, very good. And next one. And here, next one. Harshini, Varshini. What is a revolution? The movement of the planets revolved around the sun is called revolution. Very good answer. And the next one. Who are they? Okay, students, tomorrow your homework. Workbook page number 6, lo 5th question, 1st question, and 6th question, 5th question. Write in your notebook. Prati vakkalu idi notebook lo rayali. Okay na? 1st question, 5th question, and 6th question. Write in your notebook. Okay? Okay na? Okay, students, time up. Bye.